this has to be one of the nicest places in the park.